and urinating in the open are a critical sanitation issue in India. And a clever little gadget invented in Ahmedabad is trying to solve this endemic problem.
We are building a company into the sanitation space where precisely we are targeting the open urination problem in the Indian country. The product is basically meant to be a pocket-friendly thing because it has to be carried anywhere. Whenever you pee pressure, it is made unisexual, which can be used by males and females. There is a funnel part to it, there is a collecting bag to it, and there is a chemical composition part to it which will systematically turn your urine into a non-liquid state so that the urine handling becomes easy after you use it.
After collaborating with Texas A&M University in 2018, Siddhant, along with a few researchers, turned these plastic pee bags into completely biodegradable packets made out of leak-free paper.
A traditional public toilet has lots of challenges, like it, of course, it requires lots of water to maintain, done on the regular basis, and which is not conveniently done in India. More than 50% of the public toilets are still unclean because there's no water. So we're completely trying to replace this traditional water system in a more cost-efficient and infrastructureless manner. We are coming with a private chamber. It would be just a 7x7 chamber when a person can stand and pee using this kind of urinal kits. Now the reach could be vast enough. Suppose you go on a Mount Abu, you are on a hill, you are on a somewhere high where you can't build a public toilet. This kind of chambers can be installed, and that particular place can be saved from the open urination, and scenic beauty of this place can be saved.
While toilets for all this is the end dream of a Swachh India, in the meantime, at least this biodegradable pee bag will prevent our public spaces from turning into loos. Thank you.